In this video, we're going to show you how to play private matches with just your friends in Call of Duty Warzone. And I'm actually surprised this mode isn't used a lot more because it's actually really fun. So what you're going to want to do is get to this home screen right here and then scroll all the way down until you get to private match, practice modes, and trials. You're going to want to click here and you'll see Warzone private match, set up and play Warzone private matches on dedicated servers. So just click that. And again, we're on PS4, so everything we do, we're going to hit X. And then once you're able to get five different options here, so you can play quads, trios, duos, and solos. Now, if you notice in these four options, you have to have 150 players in order to play. If you go down to Mini Royale, you'll notice it will go down to 78. That's not the maximum of players. We actually can have much less than that. So what we're going to do is click Mini Royale. For right now, we'll just hit Not Now. And if you notice at the very top, 23 players are required to start the game. So unfortunately, if you have less than 23, you can't start the game. But if you can get a group of people to get together, you can start this game with 23 players and then essentially play your own mini Royale map and do whatever you need to do. So you get away from the hackers, you get away from all the people that are playing in the main game. You can have your own dedicated game and play with your friends, so it'll be much more fun. A few things that we do want to note, you do need to go to weapons and edit loadout. Okay, if you notice here, we haven't done this yet, but everything is stock as we left it as is, so we could show you. But everything is stock, so you're going to have to go through and then re-edit all of your guns once you go into this. But yeah, from here, all you're going to want to do is hit start match, and it's going to put you in a game. If you go to change squad, you're able to set your squads up how you want. And you know, on this here, there's teams of three. It'd be the same thing if you did the quads, trios, duos, or just the solos. You would go in the change of squad. And then people would be able to change their squad. So you can match up your friends together of whatever squad they're going to be joining. Again, view players, you'll be able to see every player that's also in the lobby. So a nice short way, a really cool way, if you have 23 or more friends that want to get together and play this game, really cool way to get going. If you do have any questions, let us know, as always, in the comment section below. We're happy to help. And we'll see you next time.